show you some place that has been of interest to science. We are on the Vasco-Cortalim highway, which has been undergoing road widening since June 2017. So they've been cutting through the hillside, the Chicalim hillside, to widen the road.
It's sad that they had to cut through the hill, but yeah. And little did anyone know that something so intriguing would be found that would bring over scientists from the NIO.
So what did they discover? They found extensive deposits of oyster shells and other shells, which meant that about 2000 years ago, the sea that you see now there would reach out up to here.
So they put up a board stating that this is an ecologically important site for breeding ground for these rare windowpane oysters.
They're called windowpane oysters because they were used in the windows of old Goan Portuguese style houses.
So this is next to this cross and opposite this really old St. Anthony's Chapel here, built in 1844. So these layers of windowpane oyster shells, other shells, and even river sand deposits stretch out along this hillside for 50 to 70 meters. And these findings also show us how abundant these oysters were back then, 2000 years ago, and also gives us perspective about where the tides and the water level reached up to then and where they are now.